exaltation. The cat just keep asking for more trouble.
Really looking forward to King.
Liam, I signed off on that project.
That's great, Pathfinder. Jarl Amaldarov, we got our gear.
Costa? Ryder?
Is this show for my benefit? Because I'm benefiting.
Just convenience. Swapping armor. You ready to go?
Go.
Right. The pattern on your pauldron?
Family honorific.
Can I wear the poncho?
It's a Rofshin. And no.
Why? Is it religious?
Wait, what?
It's personal. You're not allowed.
Because of status or species?
Maybe it's both.
Do all humans look alike?
Some of you sound alike.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. I know how this goes. Someone's getting offended and someone else punched.
That's why we're doing it here?
It's an armor swap for answers. Staff the diplomats, don't ask.
My turn was earlier. Nexus info packets leave a lot out. I am sorry. Was this not sanctioned?
You weaseling Adi.
Nevertheless. Ryder?
You better have a good reason for this.
I do. And we were clear. Jarl was in from the start.
Did I say put the shirt on?
Oh, we were shit-talking. Except we couldn't. We didn't know enough about each other to dig in. If we don't know what's insulting or awful, we might accidentally trip on it. Makes talking dangerous. So now we know. And maybe that's enough for a couple of hotheads not to make a mess out there. Unless we want to. Good enough reason?
Let's just back away from this. Leave it to the professionals.
If you like. Jarl doesn't care. But he wouldn't want his bosses getting tight about it either. Do you know our team will get hit by this stuff one way or another? You ask me, better over beers and guns. Tev Uni. A home on Vold. Sort of. Still feels good, though.
Just stopping by for... not much. Just... showing some interest? Ugh.
Bad opening, Pathfinder. You're better than that.
Yes, well... screw it. I'm owning it.
See, I knew it. Alright, interest returned. Let's bank that for another day.
We'll talk later.
I know it.